prepare your whispers. Turn it on, please. We are going to Capernaum to visit Mr. St. Peter.
Yeah, but I can't appreciate every minute, each minute, you know. Because next time I will ask you in 5 minutes, you will tell me, I forgot, Willie, please refresh us. It's Golan Heights. G-O-L-A-N, Golan. Forget, I told you the last day, Tuesday, you will have an exam. Wrong answer, especially the ladies, you stay here. Who said okay? I thought you have husband, no?
So this village here is very famous that time and it's very rich. Two reasons. First of all, people here were all very rich.
King Solomon.
King Solomon.
Okay, the third king of the Orient.
Can I go to you,
Sabbath, right? Sabbath. In Arabic, we call it Sabbath. In Italian, Sabbath. Your language?
Sabbath.
Yan. Tama lang ka ang anak. Ano pala ni Lord Capernaum? Ano?
Capernaum
pa rin siya. Ano?
Hindi nga ang mga ano.
Oo. Me, mami. I-on mo na si ano mo. I-on mo na. I-on mo na.
Araram mo ang pangarang.
Ibalhin kay camera kung nabihay dito.
Steps.